just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites.
Southern Miss
is getting fired up down there as they get ready to boot this opening kickoff. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 26. The Tigers have got a guy at quarterback that is a true leader. We found that out this week talking to him.
We sure did, Brad. It was interesting this week as you and I prepared for this game, finding out that he called a players-only meeting without any of the coaches just to get this team focused and let them understand what it takes to go on the road and to win this kind of game. And when you have that kind of leadership, you got a real chance to be able to go on the road and win.
Besides going deep on the fade, the slant route is probably the most commonly run route against man coverage. If the receiver gets a good inside release, it'll be a new set of downs every time.
Quick out to his receiver. 6 yards that time on the pass play.
Well, he really didn't have to do too much there to give himself a little room to make the catch.
Grabs it and hammered right there. Makes it out to about the 33. And a big run on third down.
Anytime you can move the ball like this, you're putting a lot of pressure on that defense.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That makes it second and six.
From the 28-yard line, it's second down. The 10, tackle at the 7-yard line.
He gets another set of downs and, more importantly, opens up a whole host of play calling possibilities for the coaching staff.
Heading for the corner. Runs right for a nice gain.
That's a gain of 5 on the
play. Two times.
That brings him second and goal.
And a nice move to finish it off. Touchdown.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for, an opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. It was an 11-play, 76-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. So the score now, 7-0. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Draw play, and the defense was ready for it. 1 yard loss for the halfback. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
Quick throw, tackled at the 38. And a quick throw. And they make the stop
right around the 32-yard line.
He's taken down at the 26-yard line. Caught, enough for the first down. What a play, and that is first and goal.
The quarterback did an excellent job of recognizing the Mike linebacker on the blitz. He hung in there, delivered the pass, and his receiver made a good catch to move the sticks.
A touchdown away from a tie. Touchdown, Golden Eagles.
Once you get inside the 10-yard line, this halfback is automatic.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he hits the PAT.
So a 7-play, 74-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill to not see the ball touch the ground. But this time they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and the receiver.
We get a tie game at 7-7. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 27-yard line.
So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
They'll make the sack. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
So it's 2nd and 17. Ball on the 20. The corner. He's pushed out of bounds at the 29-yard line. Wants to throw outside. Caught. Nope. It popped out. Incomplete. They couldn't pick up the first down, so they'll have to punt this one away.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
He's tackled at the 36. The offense ready for the first play of this drive. They moved the ball extremely well on their last possession on their way to the end zone.
Great passing was the key for the offense the last time they had the ball. They were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
Fires out to his wideout, and he tackles him hard at the 41.
That makes it 7-6.
They'll spread the field with 5 wide. He's got it out to his tight end. They'll bring him down at the 47-yard line. And he's knocked out immediately after the catch.
There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun.
He's in trouble. Zips it to the back. And he's taken down at the 25.
That's a deep 10. That brings up 2nd and 1.
Mike 12. him up.
He makes it to the 25-yard line. And he's hit immediately. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 10-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 7-yard line. So at the end of one, we're even at 7 in this one. Ready for more football here in quarter number two. Dives for extra yardage. Converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Heading for the corner. He's knocked out of bounds. At about the 35. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Hits him hard at the 37. He laterals the ball. He gets hit out of bounds around the 34-yard line.
Good job by the defense to overpower the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
From their own 34-yard line. Third down. Knocked out of bounds at the 42. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Southern Miss is up by a touchdown. Steps out of bounds around the 21-yard line. Down at the 30-yard line. Here comes the pressure. And he's tackled around the 45-yard line. Strike to the receiver. Tackle made around the 22-yard line.
Number 21 makes the tackle.
fires complete over the middle. Big play, and it's first and goal. Smell the end zone as they look to extend this lead. Got the corner. Touchdown, Golden Eagles. And he tacks on the extra point. Like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 26. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Looks like he flinched down there on the line. That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, and with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
So we'll have first and 15 after the penalty. Quick pass. Tackle at the 34. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
Middle for a nice game. Gets it out quickly. He's tackled around the 41-yard line.
Gain of two on the play. That makes it second and eight.
Lets it fly. Big yardage on the catch, and he's immediately pushed out of bounds.
Well, the defense was completely out of position. I think the play action really opened things up that time. They completely bit up, thought the running back had the football, and the quarterback had a wide open receiver to make that throw downfield.
Makes it to the eight. And he adds the extra point. A six-play, 80-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off from his own goal line. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. Well, the offense heading back out onto the field after that kick, hoping to turn this drive into another touchdown.
This offensive coordinator's got to be feeling so good about the execution that he's seeing from his quarterback and his wide receivers. Because, again, they put so much time in trying to put a plan together. And to be able to see that actually come into play makes you feel pretty good as a play caller.
Southern Miss is up seven. Out of bounds, the 39-yard line. From their own 39-yard line, it's second down. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Here's a throw, and I don't think he got anything on that. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Here we go. falls to the ground.
Number 87, the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and five.
Tackle at the 24-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Fires out to his receiver. That's a great tackle at the 45.
Tell you what, this defense better start to get pressure on the quarterback. They're giving him way too much time back there to throw the football.
From the 42-yard line, it's first down. Strike to his receiver, no good.
Boy, that was a rocket. If the receiver didn't come down with it, quarterback made sure nobody else was going to come down with it either.
Quickly, and he's got his man, and they make the stop at the 30. Throws complete. He's got room to work. He steps out around the 25-yard line.
That brings him second and five.
From the 25-yard line, second down. Swings it out left to the halfback. Tackled for a loss. Loss of a yard.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
The Tigers will use their first time out of the half. Complete. He's got room. He's taken down at the 19-yard line. Clemson's going to have to use their second time out of the half. This is the eighth play of this drive. Makes it out to about the 10. Throws quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
Smart, heady play by that defender. That was solid, fundamental pass defense.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. Going to the end zone, and it's coming back out.
He seemed a little hesitant on that throw, and that left the defender time to break on the ball and pick it off.
From their own 20-yard line, first down. Southern Miss is up a score.
Boy, Brad, this guy drops an interception, and what's ironic about that from going to the meetings the other day is that this guy's been telling the coaches he wants to play some wide receiver. You wonder why you're not playing wide receiver? Because you can't catch the ball as a defensive back.
And now he's got room to run. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. The Golden Eagles taking their first time out of the half. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 40. He heaves it deep. Nice catch on that one. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal. Boy, did he fire that baby down the field.
There aren't too many quarterbacks in the country who can make that throw. And the ones that can are playing on Sunday.
He gets it up, and it sails through the uprights. Probably just going to squib this kick. I don't think they want to see the return man create lightning before halftime. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
The game is in danger of getting out of hand early. It's very, very important that they not only hang on to the football this drive, but they also need to get a score on the board as well.
Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out.
Offense. That penalty is declined.
We've played a half of football here. Golden Eagles with a 10-point lead.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game.
Good thing we have these spectacular 1080p high-definition monitors in here. All the better to see these offenses execute with precision in the first half.
Yeah, I like having the old-school black-and-white TVs, too, that show a little bit of defense occasionally. But, yeah, offensive plethora. I mean, you want to see how to dial up a clinic on how to play offense? You saw it on both sides in the first half. I'm not sure that there was much resistance, but it's always fun to be able to dial a play up and know that it's going to work. And every single time you go, hey, this plays money, this plays money, this plays money, and you saw it.
That'll do it here in the studio at halftime. We'll try to see if Pollack can bring a little energy in the second half. Got a lot of games to watch, including yours, Brad and Kirk, ready for the second half.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 28. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Bring him down at the 36. Catches it. He's immediately tackled behind the line. A 1 yard loss.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. And he's taken down at about the 45. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. Steps up. He's on the run. Brought down at the 47. Makes it out to about the 39.
Second and six.
From the 35-yard line, second down. Makes the first down catch, and he tackles him hard at the 23. The catch and look out, and he's tackled around the 14-yard line. He fights forward to about the 13. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. The Golden Eagles running back taken out earlier, sidelined with that injury. However, it looks like he's going to be able to come back in this game. Touchdown, Southern Miss.
He just put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
Splits the uprights with the extra point. A 12-play, 72-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
He'll return it from the one. And down he goes at the 28-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He fights forwards about the 29. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's hit and taken down. His way to midfield. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out.
Clipping. Offense.
They'll give this one another try after the flag.
And on third down, too. That's when you don't want those kind of things to happen.
Defense trying to make up for the penalty here on third and short. Tailback brought down for a loss.
That was just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
It's away and it's a booming punt. He gets out to about the 32-yard line. The Tigers have simply rocked the college football world with an astounding effort in this one.
This is one of the biggest upsets I think we've seen all year. You know what's great? They didn't worry about any of the outside distractions. They just kind of locked in to themselves and their coaches, getting ready for this football game, and it's really paid off for them.
And a quick throw. Right around the 46-yard line. Throws complete and he stopped immediately. Catches another, and down he goes at about the 41. Slings it. Tackle at about the 33-yard line.
Number 37 on the tackle at the 33-yard line. That brings
him
second and nine.
He is drilled at the 24. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. They come out on an empty backfield. Gets out to around the 12. strides forward to about the 10. So at the end of the third quarter, the Golden Eagles lead 31-14. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Run and he's brought down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Quick throw. He's tackled right around the 2 yard line. They'll spread the field with five wide. Goes to the end zone, and he's got the halfback. Touchdown. Kirk, how about that touchdown?
I thought the quarterback made a nice read right here. He checked off his receivers and went to the open running back.
He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 20, across the 30, the 50, inside the 30, the 10, touchdown, Clemson!
What a phenomenal effort. He did a great job of setting up his blocks and then used some great field sense to get into the open. Once that happened, there was no stopping.
They'll go for two in this situation. Tackle made at the 42-yard line.
Well, this offense has been consistent throughout this entire football game. The quarterback's doing a good job of leading this team. How about the offensive line, the job that they've done? Just a great team effort to allow this offense to have a spectacular performance.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Quick strike to the receiver. And they make the stop at the 42. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. Quick throw. Incomplete. Almost picked off.
Well, that's a big-time play by the defense here to knock that football away to set up a pivotal fourth down.
The punting team's got to give their kicker some time. Booming kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. And as he throws, and this one's going to be intercepted.
Well, he was facing a big pass rush. The ball had no chance of being caught by one of his teammates. That's what pressure will do for any defense.
From the 40-yard line. It's first down. He gets out to about the 38-yard line. Just under three to go in regulation. Makes it out to about the 20.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain in a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
He's taken down at about the 23-yard line.
Those linebackers do a great job of stopping the run, but they need to be careful of the play-action pass. You can easily get fooled and give up some big yards through the air.
Second and 13. Ball on the 23-yard line. There's a very impressive open field tackle. Gains his way to the 7-yard line. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Middle for a nice game. Here's the eighth play of the series. And that should do it. Our final tally in this one, 38-20, Southern Miss. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.